so.
And who are you?
I'm Professor Price.
Oh, you're the code person.
Yes, I am.
Okay, you open my cell phone. Let's have a seat. So, Mr. Price, are you having a good time with you?
Yes. It's a beautiful country, but it's a shame it has such bad wealth.
Yeah, that's true. I would love to help the people someday.
Okay!
Go away, I'm busy.
So, how's life here?
Just didn't go.
On your own?
Yes. Why would you ask that?
No, I just wanted to know whether I can trust you or not.
Of course you can. So, let's have a look at it so far. Thanks.
Xavier! I need to show you something.
Not now, darling, I'm busy.
But it's very important.
Coming! I'll be right back. What's the problem?
I'm afraid he's working for the British Secret Service. His name is James Bond.
Damn, are you serious? Tell the SWAT to kill Bond. So, Mr. Price, you want to see the phone?
Oh, well, that's lovely. Can I have it now?
No, I decided to keep it for myself.
What? That's not part of the arrangement. Now give it to me.
Well, that's a shame, Mr. Bond. Why does the British government want this phone? Well, kill him.
Good day, 007.
Good evening, Chana.
My compliments to your mission. You did a great job. But I'm afraid we have a double situation right now.
Serious?
Yes, I'm sorry. I got a call from Dominguez. He wants $1 million. Then he will leave us alone.
What? No, you won't get that, that's for sure.
No jokes, 007. We need to give him the money. You will get money from us, 007. Pretend you give it to them, but don't do that, please.
So, where do I meet them?
Well, you will meet them at the parking lot.
Right.
Oh, Bond! Make sure you kill them.
Get the gun with you.
Car! Get him! Get him! Drive!
Plays the game like a moth that finds love in a flame. He's flying high. My desire will burn him alive. This is the price you pay when your heart is fooling your eyes. She plays the game where the hunter turns into the prey. He wants her still, but the black widow's beauty will kill. Caught in the tender trap where the story of heartache begins. What makes a man gamble all his love? He's playing, but never won. The roulette he knows, it's of the Russian kind. Watch out, 'cause love's a loaded gun. They play the game, win or lose. They're damned, either way, he ends up alone. Cosmedusa. Love's a loaded gun, loaded gun, loaded gun. Watch out, 'cause love's a loaded gun.
Negotiation go.
Negotiations went very roughly. I have persuaded him.
You're the best. How did you accomplish it?
I threatened him.
Ooh, isn't he gonna betray us?
He can do that if he wants to. But we know how to find him.
Okay.
Future will be perfect, Xavier.
Sure. Nobody can stop us.
I have to go now.
Bye. I'm in trouble.
CNN has confirmed that the Brazilian man Xavier Dominguez has bought the huge company MicroPro. This man has never done this job before and is very excited. The former owner, Joe Carter, did not leave any message for us. MicroPro is founded by him and he was responsible for softwares like Word and PowerPoint. Dominguez will be a millionaire in just a couple of days.
Yes, Money Penny, as usual.
Oh, you're so brave.
Are my looks as brave as my personality? You're not sure?
I have my doubts in people who don't show up at the date.
Did we have a date?
Yes, James, we had. I waited all night for you.
I'm sorry I didn't show up.
Yeah, whatever.
I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Will do.
Good.
I won't promise you anything this time. I've met someone.
What? You've got someone else?
Come on, James. How many women have you already had?
Who is it?
His name is Cedric and he's very kind. He always cooks for me and he massaged my feet.
How romantic.
He may be fat and ugly, but he's there for me.
Who's fat?
No one, Em. We're just...
Yeah, sure. I think it's better that 007 follows me to my office to discuss things on both social and business area.
Did you hear about last night?
Huh. Tenor told me you were crying about someone who attacked you.
I thought the situation was very serious.
I don't.
Well, I've watched the news yesterday.
So, you do have time to watch the bloody news?
Get back to work, Moneypenny. 007, follow me to my office. No use staying any longer with that. Oh, Moneypenny, I may be fat and ugly, but don't use 007 as your toy boy. Good morning, Liverpool. Good morning, Em.
Morning, Jenna. Got something for you. This is important.
Is this the criminal you've been in touch with lately?
I know this guy.
What?
I used to work with him in the British Navy, but I fired him. But it couldn't last any longer.
Do you know what kind of job he has now?
No. I only know he used to work with me in the Navy. I don't think this plan will be anything good.
You're right. I don't think MicroPro is the only thing he wants. I think he's going to buy more companies. This can't be good. Can we find out where he is?
Yes, we can localize him.
I really want to make this man quieter. I'm going inside and you shoot everyone you see. You shoot on my side, okay?
Okay.
I have an appointment.
Hello. Have a seat.
Okay.
Shoot!
Hey, it's just brilliant. Pick her up.
We can track him very fast, can't we?
Tenor? Oh, yeah.
I'll help you. He's in the Alps. At the moment, he works in North Italy.
Really? Guess that's a first-class ticket to Italy.
I'll send you to the Alps, 007. Try to find out everything about Dominguez and his plan.
On my way.
And Bond, Q wants to see you.
I could have known it.
Is everything alright, Q?
It was going well, but...
Well, pay attention, 007. I have no gadget for you.
Well, Q, I feel very privileged.
Remember where I placed them? Don't touch that, please. Ah, over here. Here's your new snowboard.
But I prefer skis.
Bad luck. That's your problem now.
So, why do I actually need a snowboard?
Well, listen, you little prick. You don't go to the Alps without a good equipment. Here's your ticket to Torino, Italy. Now come with me.
Here's your new car, Porsche Carrera GT. It has all the usual gadgets, the radio that contacts you with MI6, and of course the GPS tracking system. Oh, that's cool. Now I can't lose my way while I'm going to the supermarket.
It's not the reason I built this car for you, Bond. Be careful with this beauty. I'm very proud of it.
I won't promise anything. If you're so proud of it, why don't you drive it yourself?
Because it's not my job. And I won't ride with you anyways. If I'm sitting next to you, and you're driving, I will be a dead man.
Think so?
Yes, I'm very sure. The only people who are gonna miss you are the girls you did it with.
Excuse me, but keep on dreaming. I don't know what you're talking about. If you don't mind, Q, I'd rather search for my opponents, so I'm going.
Bond, you have a license to kill, not to break the traffic rules.
Oh, I've booked a room for one night.
What's your name?
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Ah, Mr. Bond. We're expecting you. Did you have a good trip?
I can't complain.
Okay. Here are your keys. Room 14.
Okay, thank you. Oh, do you have room service?
Yes.
Can I have a Bollinger 85?
Yes, I'll bring it to your room.
Okay, thank you. Ah, all the skippists. Bond here.
Bond, before you get on the mountains, I want you to know that there is a secret ski slope called Dead End. It is the only way to get into the headquarters of Dominguez if you want to come safely.
Oh, thank you, Tanner. I didn't understand any of those maps because they were written in Italian.
There's a new app on your telephone where you can see all the names of the ski pist made by myself.
You will be becoming the new Steve Jobs, Tanner. Thank you very much.
No problem, Bond. Good luck.
Thank you. James Bond. James Bond.
Drop your weapon. Sit! Now! What were you thinking to come here? You came for secret information, don't you?
I'm sorry, I thought this was a tea house.
Oh, you think it's funny?
So, what are you gonna do with your new companies?
It's none of your fucking business. How dare you to ask? I'm not satisfied with your presence, Mr. Bond. Do you know what to do with people like you? That's not gonna be fun, Mr. Bond. It's gonna hurt just a little. Are you even listening?
Yeah, of course. I was looking at my shoes.
You think I'm crazy? Now tell me, what does MI6 want from me?
Nothing. We only want peace.
I'm just an owner of a huge company. I don't want anything else.
Okay, I believe you. You know, you're out of your mind.
Say anything you want, but I'm gonna shoot you.
MI6 knows you're here. So if you kill me, you'll definitely get busted.
Bullshit, you also get out of me.
But I got a license to kill.
Fuck the rules. You can pack up the body. I don't care, as long as it's far away from the office.
Thank you.
Always handy. Seven reporting for duty. I got away from the area. I've sent you the information. All I want now is a ride back home.
I want to thank you for your work in the Alps. Because you scanned the area, we know a bit more.
What do you mean with a little bit?
Well, we are not making any progress. The Prime Minister wants us to hurry.
Ah, he doesn't know what he's talking about with his three wives and his stupid ideas. He can better give his opinion about how to fuck women.
Well, I think you know more about it than the Prime Minister himself.
Not at all, sir.
Well, look at this. Wrong sign.
You're getting old. Who's that then?
This is Monica Bellucci, 007. She's the ex-wife of Dominguez. They were not happily married, so they divorced. But they see each other every now and then.
Interesting.
She lives in Sardinia, Italy. She's got a lot of information, so I pay her a little visit. I think there's something wrong with Dominguez's company. But keep it decent, 007.
It comes with the job, you always said, so I guess I have to. By the way, where's Tanner?
He's in the US doing some research with the CIA.
I always wanted to go to Slovenia.
Well, then you're the luckiest man in the world.
Relucci lives in a cottage since he owns a bar. Have fun and good luck, 007.
Well, thank you. See you soon.
Have a wonderful day.
Hi there. How was your day?
I need to tell you something.
What is it?
I'm afraid Bond has escaped.
You're wrong. I shot him in his chest.
Apparently he was wearing a bulletproof vest.
I can't believe it.
Bond here?
Bond, this is Tanner. I had to cancel your flight to Slovenia because Bellucci has got a fellowship in Munich, Germany.
Well, thank you, Tanner. I prepared to go to the sun, but now I have to go to the bloody snow again. I packed my suitcase full of summer clothes, and now I have to change them for the winter.
I'm sorry, 007, but your plane is leaving in just 4 hours. You have to take gate 12.
I'm on my way. Your husband is in danger.
I don't have a husband. So what are you talking about?
I mean your former husband.
I haven't seen him in a year.
Don't lie to me.
I don't have any time, so get out and go.
Then you have to make time. I need your help. Have you ever heard of MicroPro?
Why would I tell you?
Because I am from the British government.
So what?
He has some bad ideas. Maybe you know from them, so we want to know it.
I don't know his ideas, because I don't talk with him anymore.
Now stop lying. I want you to tell the truth. If you can't, then you have to make an appointment with Xavier.
Okay, I will tell you. He wants to rule the world and make a lot of money, but I don't know how.
Could you please find out for me?
Yes, I will call him. Hello, Xavier. How are you?
And I would like a vodka and martini shaken and stirred. I'd like to thank you for your help, and I'm sorry that you couldn't go to work today.
It is a pleasure. Thank
you. Cheers.
That sounds great.
getting late. Let's go to bed.
What? We're in the middle of our project and you want to go to bed?
I don't think it's weird at all. It's 3 o'clock in the morning.
Never ask again to go to bed until all the work is done.
The company's going well. We can permit ourselves a break.
Of course the company's doing great, but it's never enough.
But...
Shut up! Okay, go to bed. I don't want to see you anymore. And this is my partner. Monica? Okay.
Are you actually glad with my help?
What do you mean?
Do you still love Xavier?
Sometimes he was a jerk, and sometimes he was amazing. And what about you, Mr.
James?
James.
Well, my relationships never last long.
I just got a text from Xavier. Hey Monica.
It was nice to hear from you again. If you want, you can come by sometime. I miss you. Tomorrow I will go to Norway for business. I hope I will see you soon. Kiss Xavier. So, first class ticket to Norway.
I think it's better that I go on my own.
I don't want you to go. I have to protect you from him.
No, he won't hurt me.
You sure?
Very sure.
Okay, just keep in touch with me.
I will promise you.
How are you?
I'm fine. What about you?
I'm great. I want to show you something. Thank you, my friend. It's done.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Monica, any news?
Something terrible happened. Xavier called our friend to break into the house of the owner of the beach. His friend stole everything. Passport, documents, everything. If the owner tells anyone, then he will kill him.
Oh, bloody hell. Now what?
He starts with a new project. He wants to provide people with electronic stuff. This stuff isn't approved, but they are already on the market. If people buy it, then they will get electrocuted.
Okay, thank you, Monica.
You're welcome, James.
Bye.
You're late, 007. Tanner sent me a video containing information about the new mission of Dominguez.
Hello, Alex. I tried to call you, but you didn't pick up the phone. Can you do me a favor? I need a key. It's on the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean, close to Paavo in Spain. With this key, we can break into the Big Ben and become very rich. I hope to see you Friday at 1:30.
Looks like trouble. How does he know the key's on the bottom of the ocean?
He can find anything he wants. I bloody hate him, but I must say that he's a genius.
Do I have to stop his girlfriend?
No, that's not what I've planned. I advise you to get into the Big Ben as sneaky as possible.
But how?
There's an underwater passage in the Thames. If you follow that passage, you can get into the Big Ben.
That's a good idea, sir.
Well, those are things Dominguez doesn't know. What do you know about Peach 007?
Well, he's planning to make a lot of gadgets and make a lot of money. But his gadgets aren't really safe. You can be electrocuted by them.
You must be kidding me.
No, I'm bloody serious. But sir, what kind of prototype is he looking for in a Big Ben?
There are little cars containing explosives.
He'll probably have a plan.
For sure. That's why you have to stop. I have my orders, and you have yours. So don't blow it up, 007.
Yes, sir.
Here. Do you have the key?
I fished it up.
Thank you.
Oh, I found it. Watch out!
As if I didn't know, Mr. Bond.
Put it back in the safe, now!
Calm down, Mr. Bond. My friend and I are only here for business.
Business, huh? You're only out to kill people.
Next time you show up, bring some friends.
Give me the gun.
Ah, Mr. Bond, finally awake?
What are you planning to do now?
Not much. I'm gonna ask you a few questions, and if you answer them, maybe I'll let you go.
I've heard that before.
Why do you always bother me?
If you keep going on with your business like that, it won't be good for the world.
I don't believe you. You British people are hiding something. You want more than just peace. So I ask you again, what the hell do you want? Well?
I don't want to see him again.
Oh.
Don't cry, you little crybaby. Now this is the end. This is Bond.
No! What the fuck? Monica. Oh, just in time. God. What are you doing here?
I ordered your presence, so I came to help you.
Thank you.
Take care of it, okay?
Alex!
Tanner here.
007 reporting for duty.
Oh, Bond, are you looking for Xavier Dominguez?
Yeah, I was looking for him.
Yes, I will check his file.
He is in Barcelona. I will put you on the next flight.
Got it.
That bastard.
Bloody hell, he's going for M.
Good afternoon, Anne. It's been a long time. I thought I'd pay you a visit after everything you did to me and my people.
Doesn't matter anymore, Dominguez. What you did is far more worse than what we did. And what are you planning now?
I'm going to kill you. You fired me at the Navy, and when I was finally going up, you showed up with your stupid agents.
Are you okay, my little boy? You wouldn't dare to kill me. You just can't.
I surely dare.
I knew you would say that. Now, you're gonna bloody shoot me or what?
never regret this.
Any last words?
I hope you burn in hell.
And where are you? Okay, I'll be right there.
Now we finally have some time together. I want to thank you for your help. I couldn't have done it without you. Maybe that's why I like you.
You like me?
Maybe more than that.
Did you really love her?
Yes. I really loved her.
That's a shame.
Where did Dominguez go after he killed Bellucci?
I don't know where Dominguez is now.
Oh, too bad. Well, we found out that Dominguez has been part of a terroristic organization called Seleção for a couple of years now.
We have to stop that terrorist organization.
Yes, yes, we really need to. I wish you all the strength in the world with dealing this great loss.
Thanks, Sam.
Bye.
Bye.
This kind of beauty, the kind that comes from inside.